Time to flip it. Time to flip it.
Time to flip it?
Or try and flip it. It might not be that easy to flip. That's one way to do it.
He was committed.
That was a very committed flip.
We're in 9.5 metres of water. No. Just angry carp.
Don't break anything. It's a lot to get that first quarter up.
Armours are a lot longer than the old armours were.
Yeah.
So the procedure can't necessarily be the same as what it was in the old.
Yeah, true. And when you go over, if you keep your feet against the boat and just lay back in the water while you're pulling it over.
Yep, lean out like you're doing some abseiling.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it feels like.
And that part, first part comes up slow. You just got to take your time. Now you gotta keep pulling. Yeah, you might have to climb the rope a bit. That's it, it's coming up. So climb the rope a bit further. You can, that's it. Three quarters. That's it. Watch out for the... Done. Bit spooky, isn't it, the first time?
Yeah.
You'll find the second time now you got it, you'll find it really easy. The technique, I suppose.
Yeah.
That's the trouble I had the first couple, was trying to work out just what to do.
Oh yeah, no, I mean,
at least the boats are clean. It's coming out now. That's it. Woo-hoo!
Nice work.
You can see a lot more flex and stretch in that with the longer mask and the...
The little mask.
Done?
The little mask.
Yeah. Demo with sail out. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, it takes a bit of time just to get the first bit up. You're just out of water now, so you're climbing the rope again. You're half out, three quarters up. That's it. Well done. What's that? Yeah. And that starts to push the buoyancy up the other side, doesn't it? Well done. Ahoy! I think that's the difference between the 150s has the extra, the 150 had the extra neck and head support. Yeah. Catch on. Grab hold. Retrieval exercise.
Yeah.
I haven't got the spare tube, like, pick you up at 30 kilometres an hour job.
Well, you know, if I was a bit quicker, we'd have been okay.
Hard to go from zero momentum up.
I'll kick, so it'll make a difference.
Gus comes along. What's the water like? Is it cold in there? I couldn't tell.
18 degrees.
That first mouthful is the worst one.
Isn't it?
18.7 degrees.
Oh yeah?
If you want to be exact, 18.7.
It was 22 in the ocean up in Queensland.
Yeah.
Oh, good. So, I'm happy to go in and have a cup of coffee.
Yes, it's going to be cold in there.
And we can discuss.